Brissett. The spotlight's on him. And he responds. 6'4", 231, throws on first down, has it complete. He's out close to the first down marker. Greenwich made a nice catch on the slant, picks up 12, move the chains. A long 4 yards needed. Backside pressure, Brissett goes through it. Out close to the first down, has it. Across midfield, still on his feet. Bunch formation at the bottom of your screen. They look that way and they take the quarterback draw. One-on-one, inside the five. Brissett, touchdown, NC State. Hello, Wolfpack. Brissett rolls, hits around the corner with a good play fake, pass fake, and gets a first down for NC State. Alex Barr is out, can't play today. He's a backup guard. They are thin, as Art said. Here they are, third and goal. Touchdown, NC State. Greenwich with the catch. It's third down and two. Brissett keeps it, has the first down, and Brissett is all alone. A foot race to the end zone. Inside the 10, to the 5, to the 4.
Jacoby Brissett, that was a designed run. Does an excellent job of pushing it up the field.
60-yard gain by Brissett. Brissett, quarterback draw, you called it. First down, Moore to the 40. Jacoby Brissett inside the 30.
He has hurt North Carolina a number of times, dropping to throw and then just sorts it out and realizes, hey, I've got room to run.
A bunch of it at the top of the screen. Brissett keeps it. He's inside the 20, inside the 15, and down inside the 10. Jacoby Brissett, they go heavy. Brissett to throw, wide open, touchdown. Purvis, Tyler Purvis with the touchdown catch. And the Wolfpack continue to roll. Brissett again, strike, this time to Bo Hines. First down, NC State. And they're knocking at the door again. Third and goal from the 2. Brissett throws to the corner, touchdown, NC State. And let the party begin in Raleigh.